Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to download or install the Google Meet app in your desktop here. So basically there is no Google Meet app for your PC or laptop here, but you can use it as a shortcut or app like desktop here. So to do that, you just need to open your Google Chrome browser and then you will find Google Apps option here. Click on it. Then what you need to do is just click on this Google Meet and it will open the official website here. Then you just need to go to this right corner and click on this, and you can find there's an option called save and share. Here you can find the option called create shortcut. You just have to click on this and it will just open a window as Google Meet here, and just check mark on this and click create. And if I just right go to my desktop here, as you can see there is a app like version of Google Meet now. So if I just close it, and here as you can see there is a Google Meet desktop shortcut in my PC. So if I just double click on it, it will just rightly open the Google Meet here. So you don't have to go to the Google Chrome browser or open that application here. You can just right click on it and open the Google Meet here. So that's it guys, this is how you can download or quickly install the Google Meet app in your PC or laptop here. So if you found this video helpful, please subscribe to this channel and thank you for watching.